Hey, so, you think we should go over there and stuff? Hey.
How's it going?
The food and stuff?
Yeah.
I think we should.
What are you guys doing?
Go back to work, man. We're trying to do our thing here.
Excuse me?
Go back to work. We're trying to work here.
We're trying to work here to go back to work.
What are you guys doing?
Doing our job.
What's your job?
I don't gotta tell you that. Just go back to work, man.
And who are you?
Who are you?
Who are you?
You're the one who came up to the camera. We're just trying to do a story here, man.
Alright, do your story.
Alright. Now you're the story.
Good for you.
Thank you.
For you.
Yeah. Well, anyways, are we going to the crepes later on?
Yeah, yeah. Well, yeah, I'm gonna get the strawberry crepes.
I'm down. He's gonna close the magic gate so we can record. Okay. I guess. Man, who the hell do you think he is? Trying to work here and stuff, and he just comes up to me and asks me what am I doing. Man, I'm trying to work, can't do nothing.
They are.
He's gonna pull up his phone. Pull up my phone too.
You gonna do a
camera? I guess so. He couldn't find his phone. That's a fact. Is he gonna go tell the nurse and stuff, or what the hell? I'm doing like a knock down the window. But I don't know what's going on, but my thing feels loose.
Back
there. It might come out.
Hello.
What? Hey, Frankenstein looking guy there. Almost hit that thing over there.
That's gonna be the your title, Frankenstein.
Yeah. Oh, look, come back. You think he's, I mean, I'm not trying to make fun of his financial lane, but you think his cheap phone will get us? I don't like making fun of people's stuff, you know, but. Look, he's coming up. Nosy.
Which boss is gonna tell him to stop?
He should be more concerned about safety than just being a dumb behind. Who's that? What's it, that one?
English?
What's it, that one? No English. He's tripping. Told you. She's like, no, habla inglés. Just because I look brown, I don't speak English. I know I have an accent, dude, but damn. These people are just
like prejudiced and stuff.
Who's that? I mean, who are you?
What's that?
Who are you?
Who are you?
You approached me first.
Huh?
You approached me first.
I was asking because you were filming or something.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Should I be doing bad?
What's that? I don't think I asked you to record.
Yeah, I'm filming you.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Did you have consent to do that?
You want to sign my release form?
I don't sign anything.
I don't need it anyways. Look at the baby there. I guess now we're going to stay here filming. Go back to work now. Yeah, go back to work. Go back to work.
Get back to work. Let's get it. Let's get this bread for today.
Are you guys in break or something? I mean, because if you guys are not, it seems that you guys are just wasting time from your company. Doesn't matter. Seems that you're with PG&E or the gas company, no?
Gas company.
Doesn't matter. At least one of you guys should get laid off. Too much time in your hands to come and harass people here, huh? Yeah, yeah, cry baby. Harassing you. Oh, what a crybaby.
Cry me a river.
You want your chichi so you can stop crying? Okay, they're going back to work now. Oh no, they're not?
Now we can stop bothering them, huh?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Man, what a bunch of crybabies. They ain't gonna work. Oh my god. There are no hottles.
Nobody wants to work today.
But anyways, where are we going?
There's this guy on a ladder. That's crazy.
That over there? It's okay, though.
It's hazard for you guys to be here.
What's up, babies?
I'm holding my hard hat, then.
What's up, babies?
You have no right to be on this project right here. No.
I do.
Sheriffs are on their way.
Oh. Calling your daddy or what?
Papa? Papi?
Tell him to bring you a teta.
First come, dude, we should snitch him out and be like, hey, man.
Huh?
Yeah, I don't know anything about.
Can you feel my form to be put on YouTube?
No, sir.
I don't need it, thanks.
He's in a hotel there.
Yeah, these fools are gonna cry about it now. Aquí, ¿qué es lo que hace?
Fertilizadores. Oh. Tienen contrato con el gobierno.
Oh, sí.
Entonces, cuando tienen
contrato. ¿Fertilizadores para qué?
Los químicos nomás.
Pero para
plantas y todo el pedo, agricultura, departamento de agricultura. Eso cuando tienen contrato con el gobierno, como ellos tienen contrato, venimos y los grabamos.
Cuando tienen contrato con el gobierno, ¿por qué?
Ah, es cosa de gobierno.
Oh, sí.
Investigación. Oh. Y nosotros nos dedicamos a eso, por eso nos andan siguiendo, porque no les gusta, se agüitan.
Oh, los chavos de la troca.
Ya. Yeah.
Hijos de sus madres.
Ya, yeah, no sabe que este video se los mandamos a los que tienen los contratos. Entonces ya ellos deciden si estos vuelven a agarrar un contrato el siguiente año, y si lo agarran van con más condiciones.
Pero si lo agarran, si agarran el contrato con el gobierno,
ajá.
La bronca es que, ¿cómo se llama? Pero ¿con quién más pueden agarrar el contrato?
Departamento de Defensa, Departamento de Agricultura y todo el pedo.
Oh, yeah. ¿Pero qué nos da el gobierno eso también?
También.
Entonces, ¿cuál es la diferencia?
Por eso, pero nosotros los investigamos, para que no estén cagándola.